Oh, hasn't this been a good week? Praise God. And I'm Kenneth Copeland. This is our daughter, Kelly. And this is our great class. And we welcome you again here today. Hallelujah. So, Father, thank you. Thank you for the things and the directions that you have taken that, praise God, were off of my outline, but they were on your outline. Hallelujah. We praise you and thank you for that. In Jesus' name, amen. Not the people. All the people were with him. But those were the people that were hardest on him, mainly because they preached the law and he preached the blessing of Abraham. The Spirit of the Lord is upon me, for he's anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor. Amen. Now look at this. And you shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free.